All right. Four more laps. Yeah. penultimate lap. We go. Freaking Zwift crashed. That is across the line. What the heck? Oh, that was such a long, long sprint. Oh, that hurt. And crap, man. I got second place. I would have been in the points. I bet you I don't get any points. Because it crashed. Oh, it's the worst. See if ZwiftPower shows me his finishing. I've never had that happen before. What a time for it to crash, too. It hurts so bad. Check and see if my ride exists anywhere. No warning there. It's not on Strava. I think it's gone, folks. I think it's gone. So that Zwift.com shows the race. I bet you the file's invalid. Activity does not load on Zwift.com. And if I upload it to Strava from my computer, it's that it will show an error, invalid fit file. I'll have to fix it in fit file tools for it to upload. Let's find out. Yep. Dude, that was a hard sprint. I can feel it in every part of my body. My arms, everything. All right. Fix the file. That was fun, man. It's the worst. The worst. must be what it feels like to get the cone of shame right before the finish line. That's Crit City race. Crashed at finish. It's like a real crit. Crashing at the finish line. Well, let's look at the data at least. Yep. The fit file ends before the race ends. Because race, there's Zwift. Zwift doesn't constantly write to the fit file like every second. It buffers it. So the fit file ends about a minute before the finish. Of course. Which means I don't get to see my power numbers for that final minute, which would have been really cool to see. They were good. I should have dual recorded this one. Last minute, I realized I didn't have my bike computer on and just decided not to dual record. But one time, I lose data. Well, I got some power PRs in the 22 minutes. 22 to 30 minutes I got. I set a 6-week best in that race. It's cool. Watts. Not exactly amazing. Well, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching, everybody. First time I've ever crashed on a finish in Zwift, but it's the first time for everything. See you out there.